Greetings and welcome, fellow doctors, to another episode of Let's Play Two Point Hospital. We're still here in Pelican Wharf. All we have diseases that we currently cannot do anything against. Guess I just don't cure enough people to make the monies.
Anything deposited in a bin is now hospital property. No rummaging. Maintenance announcement. Bins will become full.
Alright. First order now is just to get the clinics running, because otherwise I will not make enough money anyway. Even if I do diagnose the people. And the 50... This loan is almost ready. Never mind, we'll just take the big one. Alright, so first off, I'll copy you, put you down here. Right, cryptology. Right. Right. Alright, so that should do for now. Alright, anything else? Do I have any diseases wandering about that I need cure that I don't already have? None that are apparent right now. Alright, so just get the stuff done. Alright, let's keep our costs as low as we can. I should probably also get a surgery. just because I know I'm gonna need it. Because we will be getting surgery patients. I probably should also get a training room at this stage, because otherwise I will fall behind on my goals. Don't need any more of those. No, just get all of them out of my way. Fracture, right, we'll try. Start getting the staff. It's specialized in what they can do. And you really only do the diagnosis, please, because you're no good at anything else. You only do the research. Start setting up some fun stuff. So I don't think my news agent can handle what's going on. Well, we got the clinics running, so that's that at least. This is going a little bit better, although our rooms are still not quite up to par. All right, let's try again with the cafe. Alright, that staff is over, which means you can go. Also set up the secondary staff room over here. Right now I'm not concerned about the reputation though, so... my reputation is still fine, so... let's just focus on making money and staying afloat. Alright, I do need a couple more guys that can hunt the ghosts, because this is getting a little bit ridiculous. That'll do for this episode. Thank you all for watching. See you all next time.